The terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Expose the circuitry. They still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Oh, door number two it is then. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Tarleton's making an army in here. Lab's priority one. Damn it! That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. You must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now I know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Terrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps Inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. More satisfying than I imagined. Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working! Got the gas under control. I want to find the girl. Wonder how much I cost AIM by scrapping each of you. Still never found the spy on your payroll.
Ah!
Kamala would be in the main cell block. They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
Let's go, look alive!
Prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. Hoping I'd meet you. A death stare, of course. Fight. If Carlton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble. Go on, try to stop me. Come on, I said try. Is that all you got? Who's next? On these AIM bastards. Anyone want to run? I do love a chase. Wasting. Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. terrace leads to the Inhuman holding cells. Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
Well, if you're running the show, what's the endgame?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. George are using Inhumans for your adaptoids. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their power.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything was about you.
Be a way to shut it off. Nice suit.
You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. For everything I've done. The future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten Aiden.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. For 5 years. Damn, it feels good to finally kick your ass.
You read my mind.
Did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Anybody need a lift?
Finally. Hey. Have you seen a teenage girl, brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go. Kamala!
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid, you're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.